Feels like it anyway. How about this evening? Got some plans to be outside. It's a Ranby factor of 7 this evening. Pleasant for outdoor activities. All right, so you got that beautiful view of the sky where we currently have mostly sunny skies. This is Papillion, our camera at Sac Federal Credit Union. And the current temperature here is at 92 degrees. And you see the reading with that southeast wind at 14 miles an hour, dew point of 60. All right, so we've got 92. Now, tomorrow, it's going to be up there again in the afternoon, up in the lower 90s, the morning upper 60s, but another hot day, breezy and partly sunny like we saw here today. Again, the local area right now, so pleasant with the sunshine, but very, very warm, you know, if you've been outside. Next slide. So where we've got the radar quiet around the Omaha Metro, and my clicker's not working, so Don is over there helping me add the slides in. But a couple little showers here in north central Nebraska. They're moving to the northeastward. A little wider perspective now. Our next slide will show you that we do have, again, just a few high thin clouds here, and then wider out than this. The next slide shows you there are some thunderstorms in western parts of Nebraska. A severe weather watch there, but looks like nothing in the local area. Storm Prediction Center for right now is outlooking this area, a slight risk of severe storms, western South Dakota, western Nebraska for tonight. Tomorrow, that's into central Nebraska, a slight risk of severe storms. And then Friday, the front that comes through looks like it'll weaken some, so more of a marginal risk of a severe storm. Can't rule something out. Again, tonight we are looking at very, very warm temperatures now and through the weekend, highs of 94 on Saturday and on Sunday. Here are our storm predictor maps here where we've got a warm front that's lifted out to the northeast of us now. A few clouds around this evening, showers stay west of us, and then overnight into tomorrow morning. Should have partly cloudy skies, a few showers off to the north of us, and then tomorrow afternoon, sunshine, strong south wind. And ahead of that front tomorrow night, we could perhaps see another shower or thunderstorm complex form and head on in here. Partly cloudy tonight, 69 for low, showers stay west of us. Tomorrow will be pleasant in the morning. Temperatures likely to be in the low 70s at 8 a.m., but already upper 80s by lunchtime, and then 91 at 4 o'clock. Next 3 days here, 92 for the high Thursday, 91 Friday. There's an overnight thunderstorm chance here Thursday night into Friday morning. Then it's 94 on Saturday and 94 again on Sunday, where those temperatures are way above average. Memorial Day on Monday, 93 for the high temperature, and another chance of showers and thunderstorms by Tuesday of next week.
Ooh, hopefully. Ah.